there's also key points in watering.
Okay.
You water the ground all around the plant, never the leaves.
Well, when you meet Lloyd, you go right into Tomato 101 class. He recently, at nearly 90 years old, penned a short and to-the-point guide to growing tomatoes. He wasn't called Mr. Tomato Man for nothing.
I live at the Veterans Home in Hastings, and I had tomatoes there last year that were 7 feet tall and just loaded with tomatoes, and everybody's, how do you do it? Because everybody else's was little bushes.
So let's get down to it.
Well, number one thing is buying the right plant to start with.
Lloyd tells us they need to be deep, dark green, and also in a biodegradable pot that he plants right in the ground and lets the tomato grow out of it. Now, when it comes to watering.
And there's a key to that because you water only the ground. The plant gets its tomatoes or water from the ground, not from the leaves.
It turns out water on leaves mixed with sunshine can cause damage. Then Lloyd started pulling what he called the sucker stems.
On this plant, I'll take off two.
All right.
No, three.
And what's the reason for that?
Because every one of these sucker stems, when they grow out, they'll grow another tomato plant.
Oh. Lots of green and small tomatoes. I've had that. The next tip is about using blossom set.
And when this flower gets yellow like that, I go around and gently spray it. See the spray coming up?
So you're just helping to pollinate it.
I spray up in the, what I'm doing is pollinating that flower because we don't have a lot of bees anymore. So when that is sprayed like that, and I find the very next day, you'll see tomato forming on that plant.
Wow.
That's how fast they come.
Well, we've only nicked the surface on Lloyd's lessons to tomatoes.
It's only 18 pages, but it explains exactly how to grow tomatoes.
And if you're interested in Lloyd's book, you can find it at numerous locations in Hastings. Or if you give Lloyd a call, he'll send you one.
I love it.
Everything is on care11.com, all the information that you would need. And we want to know what's growing in your garden this summer. Snap a picture and upload to our Facebook page or tweet us at care11.
That's great information and really simple.
I love it.
Even I might be able to grow tomatoes this summer.